You will find your Google Analytics ID in the address bar above. Copy this ID. From your WordPress dashboard, find the Google Analytics link settings page and paste your ID here. Be sure to click Save Changes. When you visit your website, you will now see a link in the admin bar that says Google Analytics. If you click on this, you'll be taken to your Google Analytics page.